finally, the President of the Republic has decided there should be national mourning for the 17th and 18th of July in homage to the victims. Flags will be flown at half mast on our public buildings from today onwards. Following this cabinet meeting of the security and defense ministers, we would like to say to the French people most forcefully that we will not give in. France will not bow before terrorist threats.